Step back in time as we celebrate the legacy of 190 years of Plymouth Canton Community Schools. We are 88.1 The Park.
Hi, I'm 88.1 The Park's Assistant Station Manager, John Krieger. In 1990, P-CCS made history when they implemented the first school recycling plan in the state. The first products being recycled were styrofoam trays used at lunches.
A history we're celebrating. We are the Plymouth Canton Community Schools, where all students learn, prepare, and thrive.